me some, just get me right. Pour me some, just get me right. Run around the country like a boss too. Run around the world like a diplomat. Told that bitch.
What's up guys, Phoenix here. Today I'm going to be teaching you how you can make your PC faster with some simple steps. So without being sad, let's get started. So the first step is cleaning your temporary files. Go to run and type %temp%. Then select all files in the folder and delete all. Yeah, one thing guys, some file won't be deletable because your PC is working with those files. So skip every time whenever this window pop up. Then the second step is delete your all files from recycle bin. It will boost your computer performance a little bit. Next step is uninstall all softwares that you don't need. Go to control panel, then uninstall a program, then uninstall that software that you don't need. After that, go to your task manager. Just right click on your taskbar, click on task manager, go to startup and disable that software that you don't want to launch while your computer startup. Just like I don't need Demon Tools, so I disable it. That will boost your computer boot up speed and also performance. The next step is right click on your computer, go to properties, then go to advanced system settings, click on advanced tab, then click on settings, then select adjust for best performance. As you can see on my screen, it will boost your computer performance up to 40%. After you've done this, install two additional software to your PC called Malwarebytes and CCleaner. Open Malwarebytes and then start scan. It will remove any malware or viruses from your PC. Then open CCleaner and click on analyze. Then click on run cleaner. It will remove all of viruses and small threats. The last and final step is open computer, right click on your C drive, go to properties, then click on disk cleanup. When this window will pop up, just check all boxes and click delete. It will delete your all dump files and temporary files from your C drive, and then go to tools and click on optimize. When this window will pop up, again click on optimize. It will increase your performance up to 70%. This step is also called defragmentation. And one last thing guys, you have to repeat this process for each of your drives. Hope this video will help you out. If it does, please like, try to hit 20 likes guys, comment and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching. My name is Phoenix and I am signing out.